Hello everybody, welcome to Learn Library and Information Science. Today we're going to discuss about a new topic, that is Documentation Research and Training Center, which is also known as DRTC. So Documentation Research and Training Center, DRTC, it is established in 1962 by Professor S. R. Ranganathan. So you might be aware that S. R. Ranganathan is the father of library information science. So that will be a new topic of discussion in some new video. So it is an internationally recognized center for advanced training and research in especially library and information science. DRTC is a unit under the Indian Statistical Institute, which is located in Bangalore. So what is Indian Statistical Institute? So Indian Statistical Institute, short form ISI, is a unique institution devoted to research and teaching the applications of statistics in natural and social science. It was founded by P.C. Mahalanobis in Kolkata on 17 December 1931. So it has been established in the Act of Indian Parliament 1959, and the headquarters happens to be in Kolkata. And additionally, there are four centers located in Delhi, Bangalore, Chennai, and Tezpur. Let us see the courses of DRTC. DRTC mainly provides two courses. One is MS in Library Information Science, and next one is the research program. So MS in Library Information Science is equivalent to a master degree. DRTC offers a Master of Science in Library and Information Science, that is MS-LIS, with the primary objective of preparing the next generation information managers. The unique program offers an ideal blend of courses spanning library science, information technology, knowledge management, and quantitative studies. Those with an aptitude for higher studies and research, the MS program provides a good foundation for PhD programs. DRTC also offers PhD degree in Library and Information Science, and the eligibility criteria to pursue PhD is to have a master degree such as MS in LIS from master degree awarded by ISI, NISCIA, INSIDOC, or such as master degree in LIS from any Indian foreign university. Let us see the services of DRTC. DRTC also provides two services. One is the Librarians Digital Library, and next one is CALIS. So we'll see what is CALIS and what is Librarians Digital Library. So Librarians Digital Library is an online research repository of articles, papers, and presentations related to the field of library and information science. The service is available in the following URL. You can follow the URL and you can access the Librarians Digital Library. Next one is CALIS. The full form of CALIS is Current Awareness in Library and Information Science. So Current Awareness in Library Information Science collects the RSS feeds of e-journals in the field of Library and Information Science. The service can be accessed from the following URL. All the information are taken from DRTC website itself. The website is drtc.isibang.ac.in. And thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And see you in some new videos.